Hey guys, how's it going? My name's Stephen, aka Stephen Neo. Welcome back to Entropia Universe. Now, I felt like I wanted to do a little video off the back of reading some recent posts on a particular EU-related group. And I want to check out these guys, these mobs, these Caperon, or Caperon, I don't know how you pronounce it. I'm in this lovely little outpost location here, kind of northeasterly from Jura Plateau, west from East Silla Mountains. And what have we got? I've got 400 ped of ammo. Don't know if you can see that if my camera's blocking. 400 ped of ammo. I've got my trusty Armatrix BC45 and Armatrix B Amplifier 28p. That's kind of my comfortable setup. I quite like that. I've kind of maxed out the stats for that. I've actually recently upgraded from the BC40 to 45, making good use of that. Now, I should be right. I'm going to try the Youngs. Let's just get straight into it. I'm going to just kind of film a few. Just want to see what happens. And if anything interesting does happen, I'll kind of come back to you. So I'm just going to leave the recorder going and see how we do. Now, these Caperon Youngs, now, I understand they drop. Cheddar up much? There we go. I've only done a couple recently, so the Young are not that bad, actually. That's 2 ped. Seven ped, that's not bad. Yeah, close to the best part of 8 ped there. Maybe I should have taken notice of... well, we'll see how much decay my armor takes, but I didn't take notice of the values of my weapons here. Oh, there we go. As you can see, it's dropping down there. So, we'll just let it run and see what happens. These are all Youngs, right? Okay, well, that's fine, I can take... This is quite a nice location. I don't normally come around these kind of places, but look at the scenery here. This is pretty cool. It's a nice area, absolutely. Best part. Ped. That's nice. 8 ped. Which way are we going to go? We're going to go this way, I think. So I've just used up the first of my remaining candy canes. I'm kind of wondering whether I should take one of my other pills to speed up this. What I haven't done so far in my EU career is make use of the tiering and enhancing, things like that. I should really look into that, shouldn't I? Maybe someone can give me some pointers on how to use the enhancers. I don't really have any unlimited gear though, which makes that worthwhile. I suppose you could do it with limited gear, I guess. I don't know. Maybe it's just not worth it. Oh, look at that. 25 ped. Speed and 10 ped of shrapnel. That's my best loot so far. Well, what do you know? My first Caperon Global. There we go. Little Global 50 ped and a temporary skill boost, which is what is going to give me DLP weapons. Thank you very much indeed. That's nice, isn't it? Let's just keep going and see what happens. Now, I did pop another candy cane, so I've only got a few of those left, which I've saved up from Christmas. Now, actually, what I'm going to do, I've got my trusty life scanner 5 here, which I've had for best part of 15 years probably, or more. What was it say? Health level massive, great. Agility, okay. With enough eyes to see in all directions at the same time, the 6 meter tall Caperon uses tongue-like appendage to whip its prey to death. by then injecting a venom inside, expecting to dissolve innards are easily consumed. Wonderful. Okay, let's just take this one down. Well, I've just seen. I'm going to check out this dinosaur skeleton as well. I say dinosaur, but I don't know if it is or not. I wonder what it could be. Come on. Oops. Oh, that wasn't bad either. Look at that. 25 and 11. My goodness me. The loot has not been bad in the short space of time of us playing this. Now, what could this creature be here? This is cool, isn't it? Let's have a look at this. The head of... who knows what that is. I'm sure it probably looks like something, but I don't know. Anyway, let's take this guy down. Oh, my goodness me. I wasn't paying attention and I walked straight into another thing with the mob. So I'm gonna heal up. So I don't want to die out here and go back to the tunnel. I want to stick it out if I can, so let's just heal up a little bit. And then I'm gonna walk backwards this way with this guy. Yeah, we'll be okay. So you're checking my mobile phone, I shouldn't be. I shouldn't do that, I should focus on what you're doing. So I don't wanna walk into another one. I think we'll be okay actually. Oh my goodness me, now I was not expecting that. 255 ped, that was very good, and that's the one that spawned when I wasn't paying attention. Very good. Right, let's keep going. So another nice little global. Let's just keep going, guys, come on. Oh, another 15 ped, not bad at all. Now, I've been extraordinarily lucky, I would say, with the loot in this short session. I don't know how long I've been playing. 30 minutes, half an hour. Now, of course, I think this video is going to be condensed down, so you're not going to sit through the whole 30 minutes of me playing. I'm only going to be showing you the highlights. One of which was that one a few minutes ago, so that's good. Okay, I think we're coming to the last five or six of these guys that I can take with the ammo that I've got. Let's just see if we can get better than two or three pennies for this last few that we're getting. Oh, there's another one just spawned to my left. Make sure it doesn't get too close. Some of them hit me quite hard, but some of them are okay, which is, Oh, that was close, wasn't it? Oh, look at that! 25 and 16. Now that's not bad at all. So we come into the last few now. Let's just take out this guy. And then we'll see how many. Oh, my DC-45 is close to reaching minimum condition, so it's going to be the end of it anyway. I'll either run out of ammo or my weapon breaks. What's going to come first? Another 10 ped, that's not bad. No, I need to be careful here. I'm going to do maybe one more. How much ammo do I have? 75. That's enough for two or three, I think. Just keep an eye on the condition of my armor tricks here. Not great. I think we can do one more? I don't know. I don't think we can, to be honest. You know what, I think that's going to be it, because we're down. Nah, we're going to do one more. Come on, we're going to do one more. I've got enough, just enough ammo, and I'm going to, which one we're going to take, this one? Careful. Yes, let's just make sure. I think we'll be okay. Yeah, this will be the last one. We'll do this as the last one. Come on. And then we'll head back and we'll check out. Pre-ped, okay, that's enough. Where's the alright, let's go back and we're gonna go to the trade terminal and see how we've done. Okay, now let's head over here first to the repair terminal. Now, armor, 1 ped 17. Okay. Now, I haven't taken into account almost breaking my weapon. My amplifier is okay for now, and my SK50 is lower, of course. Let's just head to the trade terminal. I took 400 ped of ammo out. And we're almost out, so what was left? That's 6 ped left. Okay, let's see how much we have here. Now, just a couple of these things. I always TT this stuff, I probably shouldn't. 685. Now that, my math is not great, but that should cover my armor and breaking my weapon and the cost of the decay from the fat that I've been using. I would say that's pretty good. Now, should I just go ahead? Now, let me just check the market value. 103 now, I'm not going to bother. I could convert that to ammo, but I'm not going to bother either. I'm just going to sell that so I can keep... There we go. So I'm up. There he is there. Good. Okay. That, folks, was Noob vs. Caperon. Thanks for watching. Do give me a thumbs up and subscribe if you haven't done so already. And I shall see you next time. Cheers.